Architectural Builders Supply is pleased to present you with this recording of the technical question that is listed in the title of this video.
This call may be monitored and recorded for quality assurance.
I'm installing the cylinder, the key into the main unit. Let me start off. Should I tell you what product I have?
Yeah.
It's Dormakaba 12E72S2RP626. Would that help you?
Say it again. 12E7.
12E7. 2S2. RP626.
Okay. And what trouble are you having with that?
Well, I'm trying to get the key cylinder in where it goes. I don't want to bang it too much to get it in there. I was told to use a rubber mallet, but...
No. So, do you have in your hand the core? Is that what it is?
Yes, I have the core.
Okay. So the 12E is a rim cylinder. The 7 means it takes a 7-pin core. You know, you've got a standard rim cylinder. So do you have the control key inserted into the core?
Yes, I do.
Have you turned it clockwise 15 degrees?
15 degrees.
Clockwise, yes, sir.
Well, I turn. It just turns. So turn it in my hand or turn it up against
the... Does the key turn 360 degrees?
Yeah.
Okay, you don't have the control key. So you must get the control key. It's a different key. It will go in, and it will only turn clockwise about 15 degrees. If you don't have that key, there's no way to get that core into that rim cylinder housing.
I'm glad I didn't beat I just called my shop, and he's like, that's a motherfucker, get in there. You got to beat that thing in there. I'm like,
No.
Dude, I don't think it works like that, bro.
There are things that you can beat in there. This is not one of those things.
I'm not going to say nothing because it's going to be recorded. I'm not saying shit.
No, no. It's all good. Just me and you.
Okay. All right, so I need a control key. Now, that's not something that comes with this, is it?
Well, if someone pinned up those cores, they definitely ought to have been thinking about providing a control key because, again, without it, that core is useless.
Okay, so I'm going to wrap it up, call it a day. I'm fucking glad that it wasn't me. I'm like, I know I can figure stuff out. I'm pretty savvy with stuff. And I knew, man, I don't know. He wants me to beat this motherfucker in there. It was trying to get a square into a circle. I hit it a couple good times with the rubber mallet. And I started to see, I don't know, it's fucking, it's doing some damage to the core and to the fucking...
To the face of the cylinder and that little thing that's sticking out on the left side. We call that the control lug.
Okay. So we need a control key.
You've got to have that. My name is Richard. Call me back when you get it if you still have trouble.
Okay. Well, is this something we got to order? Or
You're going to want to talk to whoever provided the cores and say, hey, where's the control key?
Okay. Thank you.
My pleasure. Bye.
Architectural Builders Supply hopes you have enjoyed this program. Again, thank you for watching, and if you've enjoyed this video, please click thumbs up, please subscribe, and maybe even send the video to someone that you know. Thank you.